One of the most useful additions you can make to a microscope is also one of the least expensive. It's a dark field adapter. It is a transparent circle which fits into your filter holder and has a dark circle in the center. What it does is it provides a black background against which your subjects are contrasted, and you can see much more detail and provide more interesting images. For my Omax microscope, I found for 40 and 100 power, a disc about 17 millimeters in diameter is optimal. For higher powers, you have to go and buy a special, very expensive, high power dark field adapter. Once you make it, simply slide it into the filter holder, move it into position, and you're ready to go.